word of God. Begin to decree and declare and say, thus says the Lord. What has the Lord spoken about my life? What has the Lord said about my life? Whatever the Lord has said about my life, it shall come to pass. Whatever God has said about your life, it shall come to pass. It shall come to pass. It shall come to pass. In the name of Jesus. Lord, what have you said about my friend's life? Whatever God has said about your life, nothing will change it. It will come to pass. Nothing will destroy it. It shall come to pass. Nothing takes it away. Nothing destroys it. It shall come to pass. In the name of Jesus. Lord, whatever you have said about me will come to pass. Somebody begin to open your mouth and say, Lord, whatever you have said about me must come to pass. Whatever you have said about me must come to pass. In the name of Jesus. The word of God must be established. In the name of Jesus. This day, what we are talking about is, thus says the Lord. Thus says the Lord. You beat the head and never the tail. Thus says the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thus says the Lord. Our Lord has spoken. And if he has spoken, no one can change it. Now somebody just begin your mouth. Just open your mouth and say, Lord, that is what you said about me. That I'll be the head and never the tail. I receive the glory. I receive the honor. I receive the peace. I receive the joy to become the head and never the tail. In the name of Jesus, I will become the head and never the tail. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Beloved, the Lord Jesus Christ, Nahum chapter 2, verse 2 will say that, for the Lord shall restore the excellence of Jacob. The Lord shall restore the excellence of you. So whatever you see Jacob, put your name there. The Lord shall restore the excellence of Okujampo, the excellence of Ado, the excellence of Frank, the excellence of Jacob, the excellence of Nana, the excellence of Atua, the excellence of Okia, the excellence of Masri. May you just begin to open your mouth and say, Lord, you said you restore unto me my excellence. This year the Lord will restore unto you your excellence. Somebody just begin to say, I receive my excellence from the Lord. I receive my excellence from the Lord. In the name of Jesus, the Lord is going to restore unto me my excellence, my glory, my honor, my peace, my joy. Thus says the Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ. You know, continue again to say with me, Deuteronomy chapter 3, verse 28. For I know the plans I have for you. You know, that is so wonderful for God to say that he knows the plan he has for you. The plans he has for you is according to Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 11. Jeremiah 29, 11. We say, for I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. And if the Lord indeed knows the plan for us, what kind of plans, you know, does he have for us? Plans that will prosper you. Plans that will not harm you. Plans that will give you hope. Plans that will give you a future. May you just open your mouth and say, Lord, I believe the plans you have for me, plans to give me hope, plans to give me future, plans to give me joy, plans to give me, let me come out of my anger, come out of my pain, come out of my struggle, the plans of God. Somebody just begin to open your mouth and say, Lord, I claim the plans you have for me. I claim the plans you have for me. I claim the plans you have for me. Somebody just claim the plans. 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 Claim the plans of God. 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 In the name of Jesus. Let's go again to Joel. Joel chapter 2 verse 25. Joel 2:25, and he continued to say clearly for believers that I the Lord. You know, whenever God is speaking and he says I the Lord, then it means that he's showing his sovereignty, his power, his glory. He says that I will restore to you the years the locusts have eaten from you. All the years you have been in pain, all the years you have struggled, all the years you couldn't do anything on your own. He says he's going to restore unto you those years. Somebody just begin to open your mouth and say, Lord, I believe this prophecy. I believe this the encouragement you are giving me. I believe this discussion we are having today. In the name of Jesus, I was lifting a prayer from Deuteronomy chapter 31 verse 8. And I'll continue to lift it. Deuteronomy 31 verse 8. And the Lord himself will go before you. The Lord himself will go before you. The Lord himself will be with you. The Lord himself will not forsake you. So you're going to tap with me, Deuteronomy chapter 31, verse 8, and say, Lord, this year you have told me you will go with me. Somebody say with me, Lord, this year you have told me, yes, Lord, that you will go with me, that you will go with me, in the name of Jesus. So Deuteronomy 31:8, God is going to go with you.
His presence is going to be with you. Therefore, may you believe and say, Lord, I believe your word. You are going with me this year. Nothing will discourage me. Nothing will prevent me from going back on my own. You are going with me. You're going with me in my business. You're going with me in every area. You're going with me, Lord, because of your power, because of your spirit, because of your glory, because of your glory. You are going with me. Father, you are going with me. The Lord is going with somebody. Somebody, the Lord is going with you. In the name of Jesus, your business, you go with you. Your education, you go with you. Your marriage, you go with you. In all your discussions, he's going to go with you. In the name of Jesus Christ, may the Lord go with somebody here listening to me. You know, Matthew chapter 11, verse 28, he said, come to me, those who have carried your burden, those who have carried your load and your heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Matthew 11, 28. They will say, Lord, I bring my burden on you this year. I bring my burden on you this year. Somebody say after me, Lord, I bring my burden on you this year. Take my burden this year. Take my pain this year. Take my struggle this year. In the name of Jesus, Lord, take my burden. Lord, take my problem. Lord, take my fears. Lord, take my dangers. In the name of Jesus, take my failures. This year, Lord, take my failures. This year, Lord, take my failures. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You know, if God is taking your failures, it's so amazing. It's so amazing. If God takes away your failures, this year is taking your failures, because we are tapping into the work of God, into the message of God, into his major words that he's giving unto us. Now somebody again turn with me to Psalm 118 verse 6. Psalm 118 verse 6. He said, the Lord is on my side. You know, this year God is on your side. May you just say with me, Lord, you are on my side this year. So I will not be afraid. Oh Lord, you are on my side this year. So nothing will come against me. You are on my side this year. What can man do to me? You are on my side this year. What can fear do to me? You are on my side this year. What can poverty do to me? You are on my side this year. What can those people do to me? If the Lord be for you, who can be against you? Therefore, just open your mouth and say, Lord, this year you are with me. This year you are with me. I believe in your word. I tap your word. You are with me this year. Father, you are with me this year. Lord, you are with me this year. This year, my God is with me. This year, Jehovah is with me. This year, all-knowing God is with me. Nothing will be against me. In the mighty name of Jesus, from today, O Lord, I receive your blessings. From today, O Lord, I receive your glory. From today, O Lord, I tap into your anointing. In the mighty name of Jesus, Libri Kabobo, God continue to speak again. According to Joel chapter 2, verse 22, and he said, I will cause the rain to come down for you. God says the rain will come down to you this year. This year the rain will come down to you. Somebody, if you are receiving the rain is a sign of blessing. The rain represents blessings. The rain represents abundance of grace coming over you. The rain will fall upon you. All around you will be the rain of God. This year, that says the Lord, the rain will come over your life. The rain will be with you in the mighty name of Jesus. This is the rain of our Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Somebody just open your mouth and say, Lord, the rain must come to me. The rain must come to me. Now repeat whatever I'm going to say. Repeat whatever I'm going to say. Repeat whatever I'm going to say. In the name of Jesus. Just repeat it. Just repeat it. Repeat whatever I'm going to say. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
This year.
This year.
I need your rain.
I need your rain.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
This year.
This year.
I need your peace.
I need your peace.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
This year.
This year.
Fall upon me.
Fall upon me.
Your power.
Your power.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
From today.
From today.
I tap into your word.
I tap into your word.
Your word.
Your word.
That says that.
That says that.
You are not leaving me.
You are not leaving
not
me.
Not forsaking me.
Not forsaking me.
For you will be with me.
For you will be
till
with
the
me.
End.
Till the end.
Of my life.
Of my life.
So Lord.
So Lord.
Be with me.
Be with me.
This year.
This year,
Lord,
Lord,
this year, be with me,
be with me,
that I will not die,
that I will not die,
I will remain with you,
I remain with
this
you,
this year,
I
will not die,
I will not die,
this year, I'll be successful,
I'll be successful,
this year,
I tap
into your anointing,
into your anointing,
overtaking anointing,
overtaking
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of
Lord,
Jesus.
This year,
Lord, this year,
anything that would take away,
that would take
my
away
blessings,
my blessings,
I decree,
and declare,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
overcome,
overcome,
any spirit of fear,
of fear,
in my ministry.
In my education,
in my education, in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
Lord, this year,
Lord, this year,
I tap into your word,
I tap into your word,
in Zephaniah,
in Zephaniah
chapter 3
verse 15.
The Lord is on my midst.
The Lord is on my midst.
The Lord is in my midst.
The Lord is in my midst.
The Lord is on my side.
The Lord is on my side.
The Lord is with me.
The Lord is with me.
I will not see disaster.
I will not see disaster.
No more disaster.
No more disaster.
This year.
This year.
No more disaster.
No more disaster.
I said this year.
This year.
No more pain.
No more pain.
I said this year.
This year.
No more disgrace.
No more disgrace.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
This year.
This year.
The Lord.
The Lord
is restoring unto me.
All
the things.
All the things
that I've lost. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
My God.
My God
is a covenant keeper.
Is a covenant keeper.
I say my God.
My God
is a covenant keeper.
Is a covenant keeper.
Therefore.
Therefore.
Whatever.
Whatever.
I've lost.
I've lost.
In life.
In life.
He's given unto me.
He's given unto me.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
From today.
From today.
From today.
From today.
I follow the command.
I follow the command
of the Lord.
Of the Lord.
I will not be afraid.
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 In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
For my Lord.
For my Lord.
Is with me.
Is with me.
I will not be afraid.
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 In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I say from today.
From today.
We will not be afraid.
I will not be afraid.
Because we believe.
We believe.
In the Lord.
In the Lord.
That we serve.
That we serve.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
From today.
From today.
I tap into the anointing.
I tap into the anointing.
Of my God.
Of my God.
From Psalm 50.
From Psalm 50.
Verse 15.
Verse 15.
Call upon me.
Call upon me.
Days of trouble.
Days of trouble.
And I.
And I.
Will deliver you.
Will deliver you.
I believe.
I believe.
I'm calling on you.
I'm calling on you.
This year.
This year,
any trouble that will come upon me,
that will come upon
Father,
me.
I call on your name.
I call on your
in
name.
Advance.
In advance,
I will not be in any trouble.
I will not be in
any
I will
not be ashamed.
I will not be ashamed.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
From today,
I tap
into Amos.
Into Amos.
Chapter 5.
Chapter 5.
Verse 15.
Verse 15.
I will plant.
I will plant
in their land.
In their land.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
This year.
This year.
I will plant.
I will plant.
I will plant.
I will plant
in my land.
In my land.
This year.
This year.
I will plant.
I will plant
this year.
This year.
I will plant.
I will plant
this year.
This year.
No longer.
No longer.
Will the devil.
Will the devil
pull me down?
Pull me down.
You devil.
You devil.
You cannot.
You cannot.
You cannot pull me down.
You cannot pull me down.
I say you cannot.
You cannot.
You cannot pull me down.
You cannot pull me
you
down.
You cannot pull me down.
You cannot pull me down.
I am in the sky.
I am in the sky.
I'm flying.
Flying.
I'm soaring.
I'm soaring.
Into the sky.
Into the sky.
Now.
Now.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
I tap into your word.
I tap into your word.
According to Isaiah.
According to Isaiah.
Chapter 41.
Chapter 41.
Verse 13.
Verse 13.
For I am the Lord.
For I am the Lord.
Your God.
Your God.
Who takes hold.
Who takes hold.
Of your right hand.
Of your right hand.
From today.
From today.
Lord.
Lord,
I come to you.
I come to you.
Take hold.
Take hold
of my right hand.
Of my right hand.
Take hold.
Take hold
of my right hand.
Of my right hand.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I will not be afraid.
I will not be afraid.
Lord.
Lord.
Help me.
Help me.
This year.
This year.
To see.
To see
your power.
Your power.
In the name.
In the name
of Jesus.
Of Jesus.
Now you see, if you are on this line, if you are on this line, let me just thank you for being on this line. Thank you so much for being on this line. God bless you for being on this line. The declarations you have made are so amazing. And I would want to help you do some 4 declarations before we bring this session to a close. And they are all going to be based on the word of God. That says the Lord. And whatever the Lord has said, nobody changes it. I say that says the Lord. That says the maker. That says the creator. That says the one that knew you before you were born. Now say with me, Lord.
Lord.
Joel chapter 2.
Joel chapter 2.
Verse 32.
Verse 32.
He said, For in this mountain.
For in this mountain.
On this mountain.
On this mountain.
With this mountain.
With this mountain.
There shall be deliverance.
There shall be deliverance.
Lord, you said with me.
Lord, is with me.
There will be deliverance.
There will be deliverance.
In my life.
In my life.
So this year.
So this year.
I call on your name.
I call on your name.
To bring said deliverance.
To bring said deliverance.
Into my life.
Into my life.
Bring deliverance.
Bring deliverance.
Into my life.
Into my life.
Father.
Father.
I invite your name.
I invite your name.
I need this deliverance.
I need this deliverance.
In my life.
In my life.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Spiritual deliverance.
Spiritual deliverance.
Physical deliverance.
Physical deliverance.
I need it.
I need it.
Bring it into my life.
Bring it into my life.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I need this.
I need this.
For my family.
For my family.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Again.
Again.
Lord,
Lord,
I tap into your word.
I tap into your word.
Exodus chapter 14.
Exodus chapter 14.
Verse 14.
Verse 14.
That you fight for me.
That you fight for me.
Lord,
Lord,
I'm holding my peace.
I'm holding my peace.
With your word.
With your word.
That you fight for me.
That you fight for me.
This year.
This year.
Fight for me.
Fight for me.
This year.
This year.
Fight for me.
Fight for me.
This year.
This year.
Lord,
Lord,
fight for my family.
Fight for my family.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
This year.
This year.
Lord. Lord,
Lord,
I call on your name.
I call on your name.
Deliver me.
Deliver me.
Now.
Now.
Lord.
Lord.
Deliver me.
Deliver me.
This year.
This year.
Now.
Now.
Father.
Father.
Deliver me.
Deliver me.
This year.
This year.
Now.
Now.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
You devil.
You devil.
Pack yourself.
Pack yourself.
Away from my life.
Away from my life.
Because there's a God.
So
I believe.
I believe.
I believe in this God.
I believe this God.
He will not deny me. He will not throw me away in the name of Jesus. Beloved, today, you know what I wanted to do? I wanted you to say after me. And I know you are doing it. Though there are some few feedbacks, but we are not going to be perturbed by some of these feedbacks. The Exodus 14:14 is for you. If God is fighting for you, all you need to do is to trust Him. I said this year He will fight for you. This year the Lord will fight for you no matter what. That sickness has no authority over you. Somebody just mention your name and say, Lord, I believe you are fighting for me. Mention your name. Mention your name and say, yes, this year God is fighting for me. God is fighting for me this year. He's fighting for me this year. And nothing will destroy that. Nothing changes that. My God is fighting for me. I said this year, He's in my midst. He's fighting for me. My God is in my midst. Oh, yes, Lord. Yeah, make Kabori and Baba. Now move again to Isaiah chapter 54, verse 10. Isaiah 54, verse 10. For the mountains shall depart and the hills be removed this year. That says the Lord, according to Isaiah chapter 54, verse 10. The mountains shall depart. The mountains shall be removed. So somebody say with me, Lord, according to Isaiah 54, verse 10, He said, the mountains shall be removed. The mountains shall depart. Every mountain in my life this year, every mountain in the family's life this year should depart, Lord. Should depart, Lord. Should depart, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ. Now put your hand on your chest. Just put your hand on your chest. Just put your hand on your chest. Say with me, Lord Jesus, I believe you. That you have saved my life. That you have delivered me. That, Lord, you have let me see this year. Is an assurance that this year will be a successful year for me. If I've sinned against you, Lord, forgive me. Cleanse me from all unrighteousness. Be the head of my life. From today, Lord, let me be yours and yours alone. I believe with this prayer, I'm saved. And whatever declaration I've made, stand to give glory to your name. Every declaration, Lord, stands to bring glory to your name. I know the God I serve, who will not leave me nor forsake me. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Thank you, my wonderful people. Today I tried my best to calm down so well that you can repeat with me. And then we thank God. From here I will see the attendant and then we would assess how it went and we'll see how tomorrow we can build. As much as possible, I would have wished that you see after me. But because of the telecast, you know, when I say it takes a few minutes to get to you and I'll take you another minute to also hear from you and that delay the process. But all the same, we stand to do what you want to the glory of the Lord. May the Lord bless you and keep you. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, I decree upon your life in the name of Jesus. Now, whatever the devil has taken from you this year is going to be restored unto you. Hundredfold in the name of Jesus. Whatever they have taken from you, nothing will stop it. I say, nothing stops whatever the devil has taken from you. Whether the devil likes it or not, I stand as the man of God to decree and declare with you that whatever they have taken is compulsory. They are supposed to return it unto you in the name of Jesus. Whatever they have taken from you, they should bring it back. They've taken someone's mind. You cannot understand anything. When you go to school, you write any exams, you don't succeed in the exams. Today, may your mind come back in the name of Jesus. May your mind come back again in the name of Jesus. Retentive memory, may you receive it right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You cannot sleep. That power dealing with your blood, suffering your blood, that you cannot sleep at night. Sleep cannot fall on you at night. We break
break loose that power and say, may the Lord release you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Anyone working on a relationship, making a relationship unstable, in the name of Jesus, bringing confusion in your home, we command that power right now. We command that spirit now to loose and go. And we say, you spirit, you have no authority. May the power of the living God break you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree to someone's life, whatsoever burden upon your life, may God take the burden away from you. May the burden be released from you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says those that have carried their loads and are heavy laden, they should come unto him, for he'll give them rest. Somebody, may you receive rest in your heart, receive rest on your mind, receive rest on your soul in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. May you be renewed by the Lord this year. May new strength fall upon you in the name of Jesus Christ. God bless you and bless you more. Thank you. Let me hand it down to the superintendent who is online to pick it up. Thank you so much. God bless you.